brightness boosting and discolored. Now this is Unity. Alright, we'll do another run real quick. Just cause we can. Yes, this is a Unity game. This is not- this is for once. Not a game on Unreal Engine. Oh, right, now we need to come over here. Wow, come on. There we go. Right, grab that. Thank you. I mean, it can, but if it's anything like last year's, I'm gonna have the unpopular opinion. Ugh, gross. This was bad. Come on. Last year's I didn't even think was all that bad. I mean, I didn't think it was fantastic, but I didn't think it was that bad. Which is an I know an unpopular opinion, but honestly, don't really care. I just thought it was kind of lukewarm. Actually, honestly, I thought it was the best YouTube rewind we had in years. Grant you, competition's been pretty fucking lax, but... you know, it'd be like that. Best Rewind was 2007. They didn't have it. Rewind didn't exist in 2007. Rewind didn't start until 2010. And that Rewind was garbage. Okay, well, it's not an official rewind. So I don't give a fuck. The official YouTube rewind is it starts in 2010. Oh, fuck. Come on. Grab that. Thank you. This was really bad. We're losing time on this last split. It's gonna save time overall, but... We can still save a little bit of time. That last split especially was really bad. That's the thing. Good machines. I don't entirely know. I'm not entirely sure. Like, this is all we have of it at the moment. And there's not really a way to look at, like, news, anything. You know? But anyway. Was I not recording that run? Yikes. I wasn't recording that run. That's fine though. That's okay though.